Last week, Boruto returned with a fiery episode that focused entirely on Team 7. After a mission went awry, the genins were pitted against some misguided bandits, but the ordeal just wasn't thrilling enough for Boruto. However, if Konohamaru has anything to say, his students will soon realize why their missions are important no matter their rank. The latest issue of Weekly Shonen Jump featured a new synopsis for Boruto, Naruto Next Generation, and it highlights Konohamaru. The Jounin is a strong one, but fans want to see how good his mentorship skills are. According to the anime's newest synopsis, it looks like Konohamaru will pretty good at the whole teaching thing. You can read the latest blurb for Mission of a Ninja below. The Lock-In Incident. Team Boruto, Dispatch. Boruto and his friends, who were sulking over their simple missions, get picked up by Konohamaru suddenly. Boruto and his friends follow while full of excitement thinking about the new missions. Importance of a Shinobi's Mission. Konohamaru talks about Boruto's dissatisfaction towards simple genin missions. He talks about the importance of a genin's mission in this era of peace. As you can see, Boruto's next episode will be less focused on action as it tunes into a more substantial lesson. After hearing his team's complaints, Konohamaru will teach his students an important lesson once preached by Kakashi. You know, the one about ninjas needing to look underneath the underneath. A mission may seem boring enough from the front, but there is more to a job than just its description. When Boruto finds himself on a mission with morally gray boundaries, it will fall to Konohamaru to teach the boy how to handle the situation like a proud leaf ninja, and it probably won't require the pair to whip out any jutsu. For those unfamiliar with Boruto's predecessor Naruto, it has quite a storied history. Originally created by Masashi Kishimoto, the series ran in Shueisha's Weekly Shonen Jump for 700 chapters. The story follows Naruto, a young ninja with a sealed demon within him that wishes to become the leader of his home village. The sequel, Boruto, Naruto Next Generations, is set several years after the events of the original Naruto story and featuring the children of many of its key characters such as Naruto and Hinata.